with the chopper! Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Moves the puck over to Eichel. Carries it across the line. Takes a shot, and that goes off the face of the goaltender.
We used to laugh about this and say, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits him right in the face.
Pushes it across to hand. To his teammate. Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it and it ends up in the net.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Taken along the wall by Marner. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hart. Moves, hits in, he scores!
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. 2 goals in 70 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him.
Hand's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
St. Louis has possession of it now. Buffalo's got the puck. Taken by Eichel. The Legends take possession of the neutral zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Here in the back half of this period, St. Louis is trying to build on that one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Grabbed along the board by Dillon. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Through center along the wing. Puts it on net. Scores!
The game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. And now he angles it across to Hart. Snaps it onto the net. He scores! That's 3 on the road. I can't imagine too many hats being tossed, though, here.
No, there's not going to be. I mean, this is a terrific game for him. He's got 3, and you're right, on the road, nobody's throwing their bucket. Hard to get him much quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And the puck is knocked away. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. St. Louis still trails here late in this second period, but they've had plenty of good scoring opportunities. Play resumes as they win the draw here. Scores! The captain comes through!
That screen looked like it was just about perfect, didn't it? He doesn't even react as this puck goes by him.
The Legends have had no shortage of good looks so far tonight, but they still trail here as we approach the second intermission. And now he moves it to Hart. St. Louis gains a hold of possession. Centered out in front! The boys from the bridge have the puck against the boards. Buffalo's got the puck in their own end. Second period nearly into its final minute here. And he'll go to center ice for the penalty shot.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
Eichel's ready for the penalty shot. Makes the save!
That's a tough one, but a good stop. Shooter didn't get done what he wanted to. He wanted to open the goalie up, but the goalie stays square and makes the stop.
Here in the late goings of the period, Buffalo's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. And that's blocked away. Feeds the puck to hand. Monstrous hit on the boards.
You got to get up close to the boards when you know that hit's coming. The only way you can absorb it is to get close and just take the hit.
And that's all she wrote on period number 2 in this one. 4-2 is where we sit after 40 minutes of play. And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray, with 2 periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
St. Louis played much of this game at the pace they want to. They've had the puck a lot. They just haven't...
In all alone! Nothing doing!
That plan didn't work.
Scooped up along the wall by Eichel. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, and he had the whole corner!
As the goalies have gotten better and better, you have to deliver it quick. Sometimes, you just miss.
Here's the call. Penalty shot on the way. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
He wants to clear just a little bit of room, but he ends up getting in the way too much, and he gets called for interference.
Huge stop right there!
Shuts it down! Take that stuff away from here! The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it.
The Legends have had plenty of good looks, but they still trail early in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a chance! Nice save off the tender's pad. Quick feed to Hart. Loves the puck into the offensive zone corner.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that's a, that
he scores! They might as well keep that light on behind the goaltender.
Man, again? That's 4 straight for them here. They have just totally taken over this game. Now, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
Off the trot. Look at that move! Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Oh, what a save with a glove! The boys from the bridge have the puck in the defensive zone. Great defensive effort with the stick. Referee stops the play. We've got a penalty shot on the way. And the shooter lines up. Here we go.
Advice I ever got on a penalty shot is don't go anywhere near the bench. Too many different opinions. Collect your thoughts and make your play.
St. Louis is back at center ice. They've closed the gap, but they still have a long way to go.
At least they can chug away here. They've got one. But I think they're going to have to start taking some chances, James. They need to score now.
And he makes the save. St. Louis gains a hold of it. Angles it over to hand. Unable to reach that one. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Moves it quickly over to Hart. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Hand stick handling in his own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Bailey. Right up front! And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
And now it's grabbed by Eichel. Hart's gaining momentum. St. Louis has it in the open ice. And we've got a two-on-one. Here's a backhander. Scores! His second of the game.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too. This is what happens when a guy gets puck focused. He's now chasing the puck. Pretty soon, he's two or three strides away from where he needs to be. Can't get back to the slot to defend what he should be.
More than half the frame has been played here. Buffalo's really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. Coughs up possession of the puck. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Flips it up the net and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Here's a rip. Comes up with a stop. Right in the low slot. Puck grabbed by Hart.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen.
He scores! This might be a where were you moment for so many of these fans.
Man, again, he gets a chance on goal and he makes no mistake about it.
Buffalo's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
That's a solid check on the play. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here he is on the backhand. Misses a golden opportunity there. And he'll go to center ice for a penalty shot. And here he comes from center.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
Under's going to hold the series.
Well done. Finished nicely. This is such an athletic play. He toe drags it on his backhand in close to his feet, holds the puck around the goalie, and then flips it into the now empty net.
Play back underway. Oh, and a nice little move. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Marner's picking up steam. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Slides it quickly to Hart. From the back end, takes a shot. Stops the rocket of a shot. Buffalo's got the puck inside the defensive zone. He's in, all alone.
Well.
Outstanding. He scores his hat trick on the night.
What a great night for him. He's had some chances. He's capitalized three times now. And on the road, it feels really good. Oh, if he makes that stop, he's going to be on the highlights all day, all week. What an effort. He just can't get there.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Puck picked up by Eichel. Here's a short pass. He scores! What a goal!
Again, these guys' arms are going to get tired. Two goals in 10 seconds.
I think we can officially call this one a rout now.
Yeah, this is a steamroll. This is over.
Off the draw, snakes around him. Puck scooped up by Dillon. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Makes the save. Here we go, penalty shot coming up.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
And he misses!
The net's been in the same place for 150 years, and he missed the net.
Excellent point. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw.
That didn't go according to plan. The puck is trying to be cleared away, and he ends up shooting it right past his own goalie.
Puck is dropped, we're back underway, and he shimmies around him with the puck. Nothing!